So, hello everybody! Nice! So, wonderful to have all of you here today. So, this is a very special edition of Angular Berlin. It's not special, not only special, because of the conference. We also have an announcement. Martin, would you come to us? So, we all have to give a really big applause for Martin doing this meetup for how many years?
3.5.
3.5 years now, so.
And you might have realized something was different than the last times. This time we have two new co-organizers, Francois and of course Robin. Give a big round of applause for both of them.
We prepared stuff.
Oh, you prepared stuff.
You prepared stuff. No, it's okay.
It's perfect. I don't have to do anything. I'm just on the screen.
So, I'm really happy. I moved last year to Berlin. And I also organized a conference with Martin together. And at one point, we were like, okay, you're doing so much work with the meetup. Do you need help? And he finally agreed after months of asking if you want to get some help. So yeah, we extended the team. And we're really happy about it. So as you may mention, it's the Angular meetup. And Angular meetup is mostly about community. So to ensure the health of the community, please beware of our code of conduct. So we follow the Berlin code of conduct. So you can read it there if you don't know it actually. If you have any problems that you feel attacked in any kind of way, please reach out to some of the team or a person you trust. We will help you. Okay. Another important thing, if you need Wi-Fi, there's Wi-Fi, it's called Co-op. There's also a Co-op Slow. And the password is ClubMate. And the food, I hope you all enjoyed, is sponsored today by Angular.de. And the location is sponsored by Co-op. So thanks for that. So, and Angular.de is actually me, so I hope you enjoyed the food. So, I hope you also found the drinks. The drinks are €2 each. With the drink, you support this this location. So this location is free for our meetups. And it's like supported by other drinks and hosted by Co-op. Okay, today we have many awesome speakers from the international world and also awesome speakers from the local community. And we have two long talks, about 30 minutes, and then we have four lightning talks. There will be a break between those both slots. And the first speaker I want to announce is Francois. And he will start with state management dry with Akita. And so give him a warm applause and come on stage.